by delivering an organic solar cell with world-leading performance under compression and stretching. We are paving the way for a new class of ultra-flexible power source, so which can be used in wearable electronics such as the smart watches and some smart skins. A large number of scientists are currently working on how to improve the efficiency of solar cells. And in this work, we focused on how to improve the mechanical properties while maintaining a high level of power conversion efficiency. In thin films, characterization of the materials will give you insight into how the molecular structure affects the mechanical performance. Our organic solar cell is only 3 micrometer thick, so which is about 10 times smaller than a human hair. To gain molecular information from a thin film, you need to use the high-flux synchrotron-based X-rays. Specialized techniques on two different beam lines give us information about both lateral and vertical macrostructure, the interface between different layers, and the key information about the packing of molecules, so which was really important for electron transport. And we produced a new active layers by using a blend of a polymer, a fullerene and a non-fullerene. By adding a small amount of the fullerene-based acceptor, we were able to optimize the morphology of the active layer where photovoltaic processing occurs. And our next step is to scale up this technique and combine this ultra-flexible solar cell with other functional components into a wearable electronic for commercial application.